Okay, I don't need to save there. Good. Not ultimately the worst thing to lose a bit of health there, but always good to keep it. Made it. Ow. Didn't make that. That's fine. Oh, good. I can roll from the bottom of there. Oh, very good. I managed to do the whatever thing you can do to avoid the damage. I don't know how that works. I have a feeling it's to do with subpixel alignment, because this game does have subpixels in it. I tell you what, I'm gonna take advantage of that. Take some extra damage there. Wrong way in the menu, right? But that's not important. Let's go. Thank you. Right. Good. I don't know why it was quite that difficult to get past the horror from above. Hold on a minute. Just while I'm here. Thank you. It's a good thing I had enough health because I wasn't quite fast enough to avoid that. That would have been heartbreaking. Losing a run like that. Oh no. Just what I needed. Fine, but mostly because it's annoying rather than ow. That's really not good. No, that's very bad. Now I can't really take. Oh no. Okay. I could conceivably have damage boosted, but I can't. I couldn't have done that after taking so much health. Thankfully, we're alright. I'm just gonna make sure I don't fall down. Take those jumps carefully. I come in here anyway, so we're alright. Ah, no, don't do that. I'm gonna take the damage. Theorizing a new boss route. Or, like, a route round this room for the boss, I mean. Far enough to the right not to be a problem, which is handy. That's very bad. That's really, really bad. I've got a theory. Come on. Come on. Right, that's a fairly hefty time loss, but we'll be all right. Good. I want this thing's health. Interesting. Didn't get stopped by that damage. Whew. Nice. That might be a 15-24. Very nice. Okay, I've done what I set out to do. I wanted something with all of the updated damage routing I'd put into it. I'm kind of tempted to say I can get sub 15, like save 30 seconds from how I messed up in the last bit, well, in the bit before the last boss alone. I wonder. Well, nice. Okay, cool.